Well, we've been lucky to work here with the experienced staff at Alaska Sea Life Center. They've been doing the heavy lifting up until this point. Anytime an animal strands or needs to come into wildlife rehabilitation, they're probably coming in with some health problems. And so that's what the Alaska Sea Life Center has been managing, making sure they're getting these pups as healthy as possible before they make the big trek down to Minnesota Zoo. A lot of our marine mammals are naturally infected with parasites that can cause them problems. So those are one of the first things that we look for and want to treat. And that's one of the things that we'll be managing for the sea otter pups, is getting them all cleared up of a couple different parasites that are not unexpected in sea otters. Other things we see often are anemia, so a low red blood cell count that these two girls came in with that have been managed and will continue to be managed, and just maintaining liver health in them as well. Kind of all the typical sea otter baby problems that we'll have to stay on top of.